Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demonstrations. The big idea today is that water's sticky. It doesn't stick to us, but the stuff that makes up water, it actually sticks to each other. Water sticks to water. The molecules, they're actually attracted to each other in water. So how do we demonstrate that? Well, it's pretty simple, actually. We have a penny, a little dish of water, and a dropper pipette. And we're going to pose a question to you. How many drops of water do you think will fit on the penny? It's pretty small, but water likes to stick to water. And you can see something really neat happen during our demonstration. So we're going to fill the pipette with water and start to add drops of water. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now take a look at how that water's holding together. 10, 11, 12. You can actually see it almost mounding up. The water molecules want to hold together. They want to stick to the water and not the penny. It actually looks like it's pretty loose. We're at 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Take a look at that. 25, 26. It's just like 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. Is it going to burst? 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 40. Oh! The cool thing that happened there, if you were looking at the water almost seemed like it was in a bubble, in a balloon. That's the surface tension. It's almost like water has skin because all those water molecules are bonded to each other, hooked up. They're attracted to each other. You could almost see it sliding around on the penny, but the water wanted to stick to the water. And then finally, when it couldn't hold any longer, when we put too much water in it, it just burst, spilled out off the penny like a giant mini tidal wave. It is so cool. And you can see that water molecules are attracted to water molecules. Water is sticky. Science is so fun. And now for part two. What would happen in this demonstration if we added soap to the water? Science tells us that soap takes away water stickiness to itself. Let's add soap and see what happens. I don't want to be too generous here, just a little bit. I'm going to stir it around. I'm going to try not to create any bubbles. The bubbles will just get in the way of the camera. I'm going to add it to the water. And now we try the same demonstration again. How many drops of water, soapy water, will fit on the penny? Let's try and find out. Here we go with the soapy water. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Wait a second! Our tidal wave happened too soon! Without the soap, we were able to fit 35 to 40 drops of water on that penny. With the soap, 15? What went on? The water wasn't sticky. The water didn't stick to the water. It just let loose and it spilled over. Who would have thought water's sticky? Science sure is fun. Thanks for watching.